I think that television was just a very good training ground. It taught me that first decisions were invariably the right ones, snap decisions, because of the limit and pressures of time. And therefore, if one was sent out to do a documentary on any